Kenny Thomas had a big 13-yard touchdown run. He's been tough on the ground all year, along with Nick DeVonzo and, of course, Jake and Deontay Harris. You guys got a great running game. Talk about the execution today and, you know, getting in the playoffs. It's a big win.
Right. The whole team knew it was do or die, and the line came together. Line was pushing. I just was running, and we fought it out. It was a tough battle, but we did it.
Pretty unusual play when the punter gets called that his knee was down. Give them possession deep in your territory at the 34-yard line. You ever see that before? Talk about what happened on that play, what you saw.
The ref called him down because of his knee. I'm not sure. The kicker said that he was still up, but it just our defense was – we just had to step up. So.
And did what you had to do.
We did what we had to do. So.
All right, another nice job by you today. Thanks for coming on with us, Kenny.
Thank you.